man to call Jesus Christ to Bethlehem better have that line cleared. President Xi Jinping, that if they have the vaccine, can they allow us to be one of the first? Or if it's needed, if we have to buy it, that we will be granted credit so that we can normalize as fast as possible. Life that is lost is life is lost forever. Causes that are not substantial can be supplemented. Education that is delayed can be recovered. We must implement online learning, modular learning, and TV and radio-based broadcasts which students coming from different backgrounds can avail. We provide printed modules for those who cannot afford online learning. In support of the learning continuity program through blended learning, we plan to increase the number of schools with ICT equipment in the coming months. The DepEd and the DITC are building up the public education network or PEN that will connect all public schools and DepEd offices nationwide. We will prioritize the connection of all last mile schools and those who with no electricity supply can have it via satellite and energized by solar panels. By 2022, before I step down, the pen shall be realized. I'm referring to the program. I will do it. I call on our communication companies to improve their services less we be forced to take drastic steps to address the less than deal service that the public is getting from you. Alam mo, singit na lang ako dito. Sometimes you are a government picture to be weak and incompetent because we cannot really force our mandate. Alam mo itong nagbibigay ng mga public services, you better improve. Huwag naman ninyo kaming pahintayin 10 taon bago kami makakamit ng mga services that the other countries are enjoying. If it's just a question of added capitalization or the infusion of money, go and look for it. Maghanap kayo because if you are not ready to improve I might just as well close all of you and revert back to the line telepono. At kukunin ko yan, i-expropriate ko sa gobyerno. Alam mo itong LB straight, smart, pati itong globe, ilang taon na ito? At ang sagot palagi sa akin, the party cannot be rich. E na saan pa na pumunta yung yawa na yun? Eh kung ganun lang naman ibigay ninyo sa amin, we are a republic, a sovereign country. Bear that in mind, because the patience of the Filipino people is reaching its limit. And I will be the one to articulate the anger of the Filipino people. And you might not want what I intend to do with you. Kindly improve the services before December. I want to call Jesus Christ to Bethlehem. Better have that line cleared. Alam sa totoo lang atin na po, ano-ano ako sa inyo. I have been a citizen of this country and parang nilalaro lang ninyo. Kayong may pera. Puta. May pera kayo? Negosyo kayo. Wala kayong pera, puta. Umalis kayo dito. You know, you give us half bills, half cook transactions, lousy service. Tapos ang tao nagbabayad. Tell us now if you cannot really improve on it, because I will work on by December. I have 2 years. The next 2 years will be spent improving the telecommunications of this country without you. I will find a way. I will talk to Congress and find a way how to do it.